In a sealed high-speed elevator, the trip to the bottom would take just 11 minutes. In a sealed high-speed elevator, the trip to the bottom would take just 11 minutes.